Let's face it, we don't always have time to ingest our content visually. So today I want to talk about my favorite, or at least five of my favorite, audio podcasts. What's up? I'm Ken. This is kenfuTV, and each week I release videos in the martial arts, philosophy, technique, training, that sort of thing. And you know what? I'm glad you're here. If this has value for you, I hope that you share it with somebody. And if this is the kind of thing that you like, maybe you'll consider subscribing. But today, let's talk about some audio podcasts. If I'm honest, I ingest a lot of YouTube content. I think there is an incredible amount of really good stuff, and that's probably one of my most favorite innovations that we've had in all of technology is the ability to very easily share content with people around the world instantly. And so, that said, I paid for YouTube a long time ago so that I could actually access the ability to just listen to my YouTube videos while I drive around or do whatever. So there's plenty of videos that I actually listen to more than I watch, but today I want to talk about things that are specifically in audio format released on Spotify or Apple Podcasts or whatever it is, things that you can grab audio only and easily get a hold of and just enjoy when you can't sit down to watch something. The first two podcasts should come as no surprise for people who have been longtime viewers of the channel. But let's start with number one. Number one is the Invisible Sensei podcast. Tuati's podcast is one of my favorite ones to listen to. I listen to it all the time, and I'm a huge, huge fan of his approach and the things that he chooses to talk about. The topics are very much, let's face it, most of this list is going to be martial content, and Tuati's is, but he hits at the heart of things a lot more. The emotional and the mental components that we run into all the time, and I love that stuff. This is, if I'm honest, this is what I'm looking for when I'm trying to fill my head with stuff, is that. And he does an amazing job. And if I'm honest, he's got a couple other podcasts, too, that you should also listen to if that's the kind of thing that you like. Number two, still not a surprise, Conversations on Karate. I listen to every single episode that comes out of this podcast. I love it. And for what it's worth, I've been on it a couple times. Greg and Sue have this amazing chemistry on radio, I guess it would be. They've sat down and talked to so many great people. It's always just an incredible thing to sit down and listen to those conversations. But if I'm honest, the ones that are my favorite is when it's just Greg and Sue talking about something or nothing or a lot of things. It's just wonderful. I really enjoy their outlook. I really enjoy the humor and the comedy, the lighthearted banter that they have. Just fantastic. I can't say it enough. This is probably one of my all-time favorite podcasts of ever. The next one was a deep dive for me. I started listening to this podcast and then, well, truth be told, I'm a bit of a completionist by nature. So I went back. This podcast has been running for over 10 years. I went back, I started at the beginning, and I've listened to the entire thing, some of it multiple times, and that's the Iain Abernethy podcast. It's no secret that Iain's approach to karate and practical karate has had a big impact in my training and the things that I do and the way that I have structured the way my school is going forward. And a lot of that has come down to being able to really sit and ingest the philosophies and the thoughts of this man. I think what he has to say is really valuable and worth hearing, and he will be one of the first people to tell you if something doesn't match up, something doesn't work, something that he said he no longer believes, he's going to come out and tell you. So that's not something you always get, and I really appreciate that. There's a lot of research and a lot of time and a lot of energy put into the information that he talks about. And I mean, we're talking years of his life dedicated to karate and putting that out. He puts that out in so many different avenues. There's all sorts of different ways, but we're talking audio podcast today, and his audio podcast is excellent. A lot of you will recognize this next podcast, the Jocko Podcast. Jocko Willink, former Navy SEAL. Love this one. This is one of the ones that I specifically started listening to, watching on YouTube and just playing, driving around, and I would just leave my phone playing YouTube and I would just let it just cycle through episode after episode after episode. Really great stuff. Really like his input on a lot of things. Him and Echo Charles, the conversations that they have and the topics that they go into, and obviously it's very, very comment-driven, people asking questions and that, but the conversations that come out of it, super excellent and great input. There's a lot of great input on things like Brazilian Jiu-Jitsu, but just general life and leadership and discipline and all of these things. Hugely motivational for me. This is a podcast that definitely lights that fire and builds that drive. It's just hugely motivational to me. Last on the list for today, and if you like this sort of thing, I listen to a lot of different podcasts. Most of these particularly were on the martial arts or karate specifically, but I listen to a lot of them. So if you like this, maybe let me know in the comments and maybe I'll make more of these recommending different podcasts and different audiobooks, things like that, that you might also enjoy. So this last one is the Combat Learning Podcast. I really enjoy the fact that this podcast is specifically about performance and science, making better athletes out of scientific study and research on the way that we increase performance. Better methods of coaching, better methods of correction, this sort of thing. Really, really love the discussions that take place. There's a lot of information to be gained. If you are a teacher, if you are a coach, this is a podcast that you really should be listening to. I think that there's a lot of value in learning how to learn and learning how to teach. We step up into those roles very often by being a person who was taught for a long time and then becoming a teacher. That does not make you a great teacher, and that does not make you capable of pulling the best out of someone. And there's people studying and researching exactly this thing. The Combat Learning Podcast spends a lot of time talking about that, and I find it excellent. Lastly, I guess it's probably worth mentioning that here this last week, I have started converting this podcast, this YouTube show, Ken Learns Kenfu, into an audio podcast itself, so that if you like this sort of thing, but you find that the audio format makes more sense for you, that you can jump into Spotify or Google Podcasts or Anchor or whatever you use to catch your podcasts and be able to hear this one. I've had this feeling for a long time that this particular podcast, I do a lot of stuff. I put a lot of effort into the video of this, and I hope that you guys continue to watch it. But there are many episodes that are specifically nothing to write home about when it comes to needing to be visually paying attention. So instead, the message is mostly audio. So I've kind of had this idea of rolling this podcast for audio for a long time now. Friend reached out recently and said, dude, just do it. Just get it done. And so I went, okay, so instead of running all the way back to the first episode, I have started with a couple episodes back and started releasing those. They'll release every week also. And then as I have time, I'm going to be rolling out the archive so that you can catch up if you haven't on the last 3 years of this podcast. That'll give people a lot of different ways to get access to this podcast, to the information that I'm putting out there. So now you got it on YouTube, you got the video, and now you've got the audio podcast. Both of them you'll find that are kenfuTV. Links, by the way, to all of these podcasts down in the video description. And hopefully you'll jump down into the comments and leave your favorite podcast recommendations for things that you think people should listen to. And that'll be a great place for you to sift around and find some ones that you might want to start listening to yourself. That's it for today. I hope that maybe I turned you on to a new podcast that you might enjoy while you're driving around or when you throw on some headphones when you're at the gym or whatever you're doing. If you like this podcast, then I hope that you do. You can like, subscribe, and do all of that kind of stuff. Here's a couple more videos that you might like, and you can hit that subscribe right there. I'm Ken. This is kenfuTV, and I'll catch you in the next one.